Well, the sofa looked great in the showroom and it fits actually perfectly because you measured it. But of course, when it's delivered, you realise that actually it won't get through your door. Well, if only we could take this armrest off, that would be perfect, wouldn't it? Well, I'm going to show you how to do that. That's the side we want to get rid of. This is the armrest that's making the sofa just too long. Now, I've just cut the backing material, and if you look inside, there are four nuts and bolts, literally holding the armrest onto the frame. There's one there, and there's one right at the back there, so four in all. So now all we've got to do is find a tool to undo the nuts and bolts, and let's see what happens. Taking the nuts off, it should just come out. Here you go. And there you have it. Simples. Just don't lose the nuts.